This is an extract from Wordless Wisdom by Swami Sukhabodhananda. Being integrated. Being integrated is like being united. Our body, mind, emotion and spiritual values should be aligned. This alignment creates integration within. How can I align all the four centers within me in whatever I am doing? How can I be one? When there is integration within, our action mode creates a receiving mode within. Action is outgoing and something must be incoming. We should know how to receive the higher messages. This integration within, our higher centers open up and intuitively receive new messages in life. The outgoing needs action and the incoming needs inaction. It needs a certain quality of silence. Learn to balance both action and inaction. This balance creates a new integration. A monk was walking on a street along with his disciples. From a nearby building rooftop, a group of youngsters threw ashes and trash on them. The disciples were very upset. The master said, "God wants to test our patience and our commitment to forgiveness. Life is a great testing ground. Let us be integrated to grow." The message: learn to balance both action and inaction. Thank you.